So another technique you're gonna need is bending. And all that requires is you play the one note and you bend it, right? So you see how I'm bending the string there to make it sound higher, right? And you can get pretty high with the note, right? You could do it with your first finger, your second finger, third finger, your pinky even if you wanted to. You can do it in reverse, meaning you start with it bent, and you bring it down, or of course forwards. And there you go, bending.